Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I upgrade my x2 f1 ultra laser engraver with this x2 SafetyPro AP2 air purifier. The x2 SafetyPro AP2 is an effective solution to the harmful fumes generated by laser engraving. To protect your health, I highly recommend that you purchase one to purify the toxic fumes and dust produced by laser engraving. This is a top laser fumes killer, and you don't have to worry about film protection when using a laser engraver at home anymore. Well, let me start showing you more information about this x2 SafetyPro AP2. Open the magnetic cover on the front of the x2 SafetyPro AP2 air purifier, and you can see the 6-layer structure from top to bottom, which includes the cyclone system, pre-filter, medium efficiency filter, activated carbon layer, ultra dense carbon mesh, and HEPA filter. For the first time use, you need to peel off the plastic film. Each layer filter is responsible for different filtration functions. For example, the cyclone system separates large particles and prevents them from clogging the filter below. And the prick filter can intercept the smallest visible substance, such as dust, fiber, hairs, etc. The medium efficiency filter can intercept dust particle up to 0.3 microns, and the activated carbon layer, the fourth layer counting from the top, intercepts harmful fumes such as acid gases, SO2, etc. And the ultra-dense carbon mesh absorbs odors such as VOCs, SO2, and other harmful volatile organic compounds. The last layer is called a HEPA filter, which can effectively filter 0.3 micron dust, viruses, and other allergens. So, after layers of filtration, the AP2 can finally release the fresh air. The x2 SafetyPro AP2 air purifier is very easy to use, and there's no running courses. Just simply connect the exhaust pipe with the x2 F1 Ultra or other x2 laser engraver you have. You can manually adjust the airflow level. I'm happy that the SafetyPro AP2 air purifier has a wheel design on the bottom. It's very user-friendly to move around. If you want the x2 SafetyPro AP2 air purifier to be smarter and automatically adjust the airflow levels according to the volume of smoke, you must connect the laser engraver to the SafetyPro AP2 using a Bluetooth dongle. Simply plug the Bluetooth dongle into the accessory socket on the back of the F1 Ultra. And the connection between the F1 Ultra and the SafetyPro AP2 will be established automatically. After that, you don't need to manually adjust the airflow level of the air purifier. And then you can personalize the working setting of the Safety AP2 and check the lifespan of each filter in the software. I did some comparison experiment using the X2 F1 Ultra laser engraver. First, I used the X2 F1 Ultra to engrave plywood and place an air quality detector inside the machine. When the X2 F1 Ultra started laser engraving, as you can see, the air quality inside the X2 F1 Ultra's chamber quickly reached a serious harm level, with the PM25 particles already well outside the range of the air quality detector. Also, when the laser engraver started engraving acrylically, the PM25 density and the VOC density in the X2 F1 Ultra also exceeds the maximum range of the air quality detector. Therefore, if toxic fumes are released during the laser engraving of acrylic, leather, or other plastic products, it will be very dangerous to human health and pollute the environment. However, I connected the X2F1 Ultra to the SafetyPro AP2 air purifier. When the laser engraving machine engraved the private again, I checked the air quality at the SafetyPro AP2 air outlet. I was pleasantly surprised by the results. The PM25 density was only 3 micrograms per cubic meter, and the VOC density was 0, which was within human health standards. Also, when the laser engraver started engraving quickly, the harmful fumes was purified by the X2 SafetyPro AP2 and turned back into fresh air. The VOC density becomes 0. The PM25 density becomes 2 micrograms per cubic meter. The facts show that the X2 SafetyPro AP2 air purifier is indeed very effective in purifying the smoke from laser engraving. The purified air quality is surprisingly better than the air quality in my home. The X2 SafetyPro AP2 air purifier features low noise working, so I don't feel bothered by noise when I use it at home. When the X2F1 Ultra and the SafetyPro AP2 were both working at the same time, my ambient noise text recorded that they were working in the range of 58 decibel to 67 decibel. When the SafetyPro AP2 was working at level 1 airflow, the noise was around 58 decibel. However, when it was working at the high state level of 4 airflow, the noise level was around 67 decibel. In fact, this noise level is suitable for me. It is very comfortable working noise. I feel the need to mention the SafetyPro AP2 cycle system. Inside the cycle system are 36 small cycle groups, each of which saturates and collects large particles in the fumes and smoke at the bottom by centrifugal force. This prevents large particles from clogging the other filters, thus greatly extending the life of the other filters. The cyclone system is also washable and reusable. It is very easy to disassemble and clean. Simply unscrew the box of the cyclone structure, take out of the rest of the structure inside, and clean it with water and detergent. So, my conclusion is to recommend the X2 SafetyPro AP2 air purifier. Its air cleaning ability is impeccable and is especially suitable for those of you who do laser engraving indoors or at home. If you need to use a laser engraver for a long time, you can ignore the effects of the fumes on your health. If you don't have the condition in your home to exhaust the fumes out of the window, then this X2 air purifier you must consider. Okay, see you next time.